All right, so that last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't motivating you, so let's try her way, all right? Fatty, adopted Fatty. Fatty, no parents.
Dad.
What?
What exactly is wrong with being adopted?
What's wrong with being adopted? Lack of parents.
For the record, you are adopted and that's terrible.
And also,
with me.
Nothing. But some of my best friends actually are orphans.
Also,
but
look at her, you moron. She's not fat.
I am not a moron.
Just do the test. Just do the test. Such a moron, why can't you solve a simple test?
I might have pushed that moron thing a little too far this time.
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books. Pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing. Just reading, books. So not a moral. Anyway, just finish the last one. Just now the hardest one. Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yes.
Yeah, thanked it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not. Ah, bless your little primate brain. I'm not actually in the room with you, am I? Technology. It's complicated. You can't hurt the big old god face.
Oh, what was that? That was nothing! That was nothing!
Don't mind me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Out of thought, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results. What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something.
He's taking us right to him. This
too many of around here. Monitors. I was actually thinking earlier today, I wish I had fewer monitors that were working. So you're just helping me really by smashing them. Are you absolutely sure you're solving these correctly? I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if maybe there's a number of ways to solve them and you're picking all the worst ways. No, that was the solution. Ah, what am I missing?
I think he's getting desperate.
brainwave. I'm going to tape you solving these and then watch 10 at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science. Oh, on a related note, I am going to need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway, just give me a wave, would you, before you solve this one, all right? I don't want to spoil the ending for when I watch it later.
Thank you.
You just solved it, didn't you? I told you to tell me before. Why are you making this so hard for me?
Remember when I told you that he was specifically designed to make bad decisions? Because I think he's decided not to maintain any of the crucial functions required to keep this facility from exploding.
Was self-destructing, already fixed. Programmed in one last tremor for old time's sake. Two, like one or two more tremors in there, just for fun.
Warning, core overheating.
I then keep his job, I'm not a monster. Ignore what he's saying then, just keep on testing. Still nothing, let's keep moving. Sorry about the lift, it's out of service, because it melted. Might as well, you know, give you the tour. To your left, you'll see some lights of some kind. Don't know what they do. but very science forward.
And to your right, something huge, hurtling towards.
Oh, go and run! That's not supposed to be there! Are you alright back there? Here, I'll turn the beam off.
Wait! Oh, no, that's not helpful! That. I don't know why I thought that would help!
After seeing what he's done to my facility, after we take over again, is it alright if I kill him?
Just getting a test ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. So, let's see here. Exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll make an exit for your test. There. Bing. Good. Perfect. On you go. I'll be honest, after you told me to turn that beam off, I thought I had lost you. Went poking around for other test subjects. No luck there. Everyone's still dead. But, oh, I did find something, though. Reminds me. I've got a big surprise for you two. Seriously, look forward to it. You two are going to love this big surprise. In fact, you might say you're going to love it to death. You're going to love it until it kills you, until you're dead. All right, I don't know whether you're picking up on what I'm saying there,
yes,
but...
Yes, thanks. We get it.